I said before that if someone throws you a whole bunch of insincere compliments and it's just too much, this person could be a player. But also, if a person starts out a conversation with a compliment, it may be because he or she is just shy and thinking of something to say. So if it seems sincere and the person is a little bit nervous, then yeah. It could be they're just trying to think of a way to get you to start talking. And also, people ask me all the time about conversation starters, and that's a great one. But again, it has to be a sincere compliment. You can't just throw them out there thinking, oh, you have beautiful eyes and oh, great pants. And no, it's got to be something you really admire and you're really sincere about it. And then you could start a conversation. For instance, love those jeans. Where did you get them? I've started entire conversations. Where did I get something? Because I'm a big bargain hunter anyway. So I will have like an hour long conversation about that with somebody. But seriously, it's a great way to get someone talking. And then you can channel that into other things. You're talking about stores that sell those jeans, and then you could move that into, oh, yeah, right by that store is this movie theater, and I saw whatever. See, and then you could move that into movies and music. Whatever you do, get the person talking and get them to open up about themselves as much as you can. And then really, really listen and then share some things that you have in common. Oh gosh, yeah, you have an annoying sister, so do I. See what I mean? So that's how you get to know people, that's how you get conversations going. Anyway, back to the compliments. If someone gives you one or two compliments, then that's okay. They could be just really liking whatever it is they're complimenting you on. That's fine. But it's when they get insincere. When they go on and on, and you know when that happens because you almost feel overwhelmed. You feel like the person's fake. And if you get that feeling that the person's fake, listen to your gut because you're probably right. You know when someone's putting on airs, when someone's not who they really are, it's like they're impersonating somebody else. Do you ever get that feeling that you're not really talking to that person, that they're trying to be somebody else, that they're like fake, fake, fake. Yeah, listen to that. And also, if they say your name a million times, I just can't stand that. I can't stand that. Because when they do that, they're trying to butter you up for something. So be very, very careful about that. Also, people that spill too much too fast. And don't you do that either. Because we're all used to the reality shows where they just spill their guts right away. Well, this isn't TV, this is real life, and you don't want to do that because you don't know this person, and it will not make you closer to that person. In fact, it'll be the other way around. You might feel alienated because then they could take that information, whatever personal information you give them, and start talking about you to other people you don't know. You don't know who you can trust. You don't know this person very well. So be very guarded about sharing personal information. The way to get close to somebody is to get to know them slowly, not by spilling your guts and, oh my gosh, I've just told them all this stuff about me, all this personal stuff, and now we're really, really close. Well, no, it doesn't work like that. You build trust slowly over time. And as far as the compliments, use them if they're valid to start a conversation. Not just throwing them out there. Like I said, people are going to know if you're not sincere. And if someone's really shy and they give you a compliment, say thank you. And then try to talk to them. And you'll see that as you talk a little bit more, a little bit more, they're going to feel like a lot more at ease. And they'll be like a sigh of relief. And you probably won't get as many compliments after that. They were just looking at a way to start the conversation.